间公主 HSP。
Seeing that Zhang Yixing and Wang Yibo are so killing, it is not surprising that this variety show can win the championship. Everyone can see their excellence, no need to explain. Many people may still stay in Yancheng for Wang Yibo's road to fame. On the corner of Lanjian and Chenchengling, there are not many representative works. It's a pure idol sect route. After all, it's still a variety show. But in fact, Wang Yibo participated in relatively few entertainment programs in recent years.He has devoted himself to his hobbies and acting career. Not eager to survive, but constantly accumulate and improve myself. In 2020, he participated in this. It's the recording of the third season of Hip Hop. As a dance competition show that needs to speak with strength, Wang Yibo's parachuting here as captain has also been questioned. Compared with the old captains such as Han Gang and Wang Zetao,The behavior of praising high and stepping on low by netizens lasted for nearly 5 periods. Wang Yibo did not make any comment on this. Don't talk nonsense, just respond with action. In fact, Wang Yibo was born in the street dance circle. It's just a small achievement in his later acting career, so that the audience ignores this point. He has suffered a lot when he has received dance training since he was a child. But he did not choose to give up, and he never stopped practicing even when he entered the film and television industry. Not only has he passed the basic skills, but he also has his own unique understanding in the field of street dance. So from a professional point of view, he was first as a dancer and then as an actor. He was invited as a judge, while possessing his own qualities. He also dabbled in many dance styles. It also has a professional ability to comment.For the wonderful performance of the go-go combination and hip-hop players, he used his vision and mind to make sharp comments, and when I leave the field, I immediately make a change in my identity. The state of playing music infects everyone, and the explosive dance moves amaze the audience. He does not hesitate to show all kinds of complicated and difficult movements. The attitude of professional dancers can be seen at a glance, and they are fully committed.Sprinkle sweat on the stage and make everyone shut up. In the third season of the show, there is an international player named Boo Boo in Wang Yibo's team. Regrettably, Boo Boo lost in the final and failed to win the championship. This regret was also buried in Wang Yibo's heart for a long time. Therefore, after returning from the fourth season, Wang Yibo invited Bobo to participate again. I hope to draw a complete stop to both of them. When drawing the blind box,Wang Yibo's lucky value burst and he chose Babu. At the same time, Liang Liang, Yi Yin, AC, Hilti Bosch were also drawn. Li Chunwen and other dancers have their own styles and are quite capable. In an interview, Wang Yibo also bluntly said that he has won once. For the second time to participate, I hope to focus on learning, supplemented by competitions. Participate with a normal mentality and focus on the dance itself. Ordinary efforts make an extraordinary life. Know this.Even the people in the fourth season of Hip Hop also know this comprehensive. The promotion at the beginning of Yi is a micro movie recorded by the four captains. But what we don't know is that Wang Yibo invited Yi Yin to choreograph the micro film. At the same time, it requires increasing difficulty. I have more ideas and creativity for the difficult technical movements that I have contacted or have not been exposed to. Insist on the quality that only increases and does not decrease. Because of this, we are fortunate enough to be able to see such a shocking dance. It may seem to us only a short 10 minutes, but on the day of the shooting, Wang Yibo jumped more than 40 times in a row. The so-called 10 years of work under the stage, 1 minute on stage.This amazing perseverance and love of dance as a dancer is admirable. In the show and interviews, it is not difficult to see that he is actually just a sunny boy with the image of a cool boy. His love of dancing and his professional focus have enabled him to get to where he is now. Old brand idol, see how he brings more surprises to the audience. Zhang Yixing and Wang Yibo also joined the show in the third season of Street Dance. Although in terms of deduction, we often receive some unpopular comments.The recent sweeping dark storm has also been criticized, but in terms of singing and dancing, Zhang Yixing's entry into street dance was what everyone expected. It is also the absolute strength in the show. In a battle game inspired by Chinese chess, Zhang Yixing and Wang Yibo had a locking battle. After winning unanimous praise from the audience, proceed to the next link. Wang Yibo and hip-hop dancer Liang Liang cooperated.And they were full of tacit understanding. Unlocking the atmosphere team, Zhang Yixing also chose to dance with world-class dancers in Vietnam. The combination skills are dazzling, and just a few minutes is not enough to watch. In the comments section, Zhang Yixing did not hesitate to praise him. He commented on Abre, their lock dance balance is very cool, although it was only a little jump. It still exudes a sexy taste all the time, even at the end. I use the word yuchijuchin to summarize my intuitive feelings about them. Zhang Nixing has always been committed to constantly breaking through himself. In order to arrange a dance that suits him and satisfies the public, soak in the dance studio all day without eating or drinking. Even if you are exposed to dance styles that you are not familiar with in the show, it can also give the audience a feeling that he learns everything quickly. Every episode he participated in was able to walk between professionalism and strength, and never forget the cultural output. After the end of the dance, the act of holding a fist to all foreign friends does not lose the demeanor of the Chinese. Let the audience always feel what is called national style, what is competition, what is also called the country of etiquette. The wildness of his dance and the national style merge with each other, and his dance style is unique. Confident and powerful, he has perfect stage plasticity. In terms of ideology, morality and character, he is not inferior to any artist at all. Now the two captains have become the signatures of street dance and have made their name. At this, in the fourth season of Hip Hop, Wang Yibo and Zhang Nixing are still very enthusiastic. Energetic, the desperate performance on the stage showed the spirit of street dance battle. The outstanding strength continues the consistently high score and high standard of Hip Hop. Seeing that the captains are fighting like this, the dancers are even more unwilling. They have taken out their housekeeping skills and demonstrated their abilities. This high quality variety show that makes people excited. It's not surprising that I can win the Heat Championship for 14 consecutive days. This is true skill, true skill.